It's the galoshes. They're a dead giveaway. Why do I wear them? Isn't it? herself.
Straight to the point. You're the murderer.
No, that's impossible. I wouldn't.
If you want, I can saw her head off.
Wait a minute. May I? Sending Toby directly to jail.
What?
Gonzalez?
No way.
No, I meant it'd be a good idea if Toby saw our school psychiatrist before we came. Is an eminently eminent, a tough man who has treated many murderers before they killed. I think you're crazy.
You're safe and sorry.
Beat around the bush. I killed everybody, and I'm glad.
I appreciate your honesty. Sounds so funny.
I'm disguising as I'm talking through a rubber chicken.
I sounded like you were speaking through a rubber chicken.
Listen, I've got a football game. Click.
Did you hang up?
No, I just said click.
Here.
I don't know.
Just don't let him give you a lobotomy. He'll send him
Thanks.
Are you up for it?
I think so, Dr. Sigmund.
Please, don't be so formal. Call me Daddy.
Daddy?
Not really, Toby. You see, someday I hope to be famous.
Yeah.
James, who was that here?
Typing team?
Maybe typing.
Terrible danger, and I need some help.
Whoever hits the police, we call closed.
Well, besides me, you were the only one who was normal.
Yeah.